Hello there, ma'am. May I have your name, please?
Mary Beth.
Okay. And, may I have your measurements?
No, you may not.
Can I have your name, sir?
Chirag Cheetah.
Really?
Yes.
That's the name of my boa constrictor. Can I ask you one question?
Sure.
Are you single?
Yes.
Are you interested?
No.
Not at all?
Not at all.
So you are potty trained?
I am potty trained.
What are you, like four and a half?
13.
Did you know that approximately 1/3 of U.S. adults have high blood pressure?
I did not know that. No, I didn't.
It doesn't surprise me.
That doesn't surprise me. I'd believe that.
Did you know that?
No, not really.
Listen to the question.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Yes.
You knew that?
Yes, I did.
Really?
Yeah.
You learned that in school?
Yes.
They teach that in kindergarten?
Yep, they teach that.
If you were trapped on a desert island and you could only take one heart-shaped guy with a thick mustache who you just met today, who would you take?
My husband, he has a mustache and I see him every day.
But is he heart-shaped?
In my eyes, yes.
Lame.
I'm gonna plead the fifth on that one. I wouldn't go.
Nobody.
You'd rather be alone?
Yes, I'd rather be alone.
I think I'd pass, actually.
You'd be on the island alone rather than take this?
Yes.
Hello? Ma'am, clearly that question was to get you to say you'd take me.
Okay, sorry, Hiram.
So you would take me then?
No, I wouldn't. I'm sorry, I would not take you.
Okay, out of the following list, what is the most desirable blood pressure reading? 130 over 90, 80 over 120, 120 over 80, or eggs over easy?
120 over 80.
120 over 80.
120 over 80.
I'm gonna go with 120 over 80.
You like the diastolic to be lower than the systolic.
What, were you some kind of nurse or something?
I was a nurse.
So on a scale of 1 to 10, 10 being totally hot, 1 being totally not, what do you rank me right now?
Negative 10.
I would have to say 1. 1.5.
I'd say make a 1.5.
I'll give you a 3.
A 3?
Yeah.
Surprisingly, that's the highest number I've gotten all day.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm pretty nice.
I've got myself in like the 9, 9.5 range.
I'm sure you do.
How's the comb over? Is it working for me?
No, you just need to accept that you're bald.
Directly and indirectly, what do you think the estimated cost for high blood pressure is in 2009?
It would be in the billions, I'd guess.
Billions?
Yeah.
Can I get a number?
10 billion.
Oh, gotta be in the billions? I don't know.
Wait, did you just say millibillions? Can I get a higher number?
30 billion.
Higher.
The cost is in the billions of dollars. 100?
Lower.
$100?
70.
A little bit higher.
$4 million.
75.
A little bit lower.
Probably millions.
73.
And now at a point.
0.5.
A little bit lower.
$200,000.
$73.4 billion.
Correct!
Thank you.
That only took a year.